Meanwhile, Tompkins Cortland Community College is going remote for the rest of this week in what SUNY calls an abundance of caution. This comes after six of the college's students tested positive for coronavirus. TC3 is now investigating whether the students violated the code of conduct. The college plans to use pool testing as a means of seeing how wide the virus has spread.